All right, we are back for a modern diesel tow test this time, using engines from Dodge, Chevrolet, and Ford. Same as last time, all trucks are identical with 410 gears. The only difference is the respectable engine and 6-speed transmissions. All trailers weigh in at 7,900 pounds, same as before. And we're using the same baseline of a minute 19 up the mountain. So far, the fastest vehicle we have had has been a minute 52 by the 24 valve. First off, we're going to start with a 6.7 Cummins and see what it can make it up the mountain. Will it make it up? Will it burn up and die? Only time will tell. Let's begin. Personally, I believe the Duramax is going to be the fastest up the mountain. That is, don't end up with a tank slapper on the trailer like last time. This trailer likes to do that with being weighed down this heavy. Timer begins now. It's getting a little warmer, but staying pretty steady at 39 miles an hour. I think this might be a new record for going up the mountain. Close to our set time, we actually might beat it. I think we are going to beat it, actually. And time. Minute 15. So we did beat our original time, though the original trial truck was towing about 4,000 more pounds. Now, we'll just leave this one to spitball over the side of the mountain. Let's see which one we get next. Ah, the 6-point slow. Will it win? Will it lose? Only time will tell. Will it burn up and die? Getting off to moving like the Dodge did. The temp level's already climbing pretty high. Timer begins now. And we're already in the red, just started up the mountain. We're just not liking this mountain at all. Yeah. Oh, and there goes the head gasket. Huh, 6-0 rolling coolant. Who would have guessed that one? I'm gonna pull this one towards the shore, because I have a feeling this thing's gonna burn up before we even make it to the finish. She might make it. Now we have a run off. We have a time of 2 minutes 15 seconds, and it died right there. Survived just long enough to make it up the hill. Now, 2:15, that was not a good time at all. It really wasn't. Now we have a big old Duramax. Good old 6-6. Is would be faster than the Cummins, slower, burn up like the Powerstroke. End up with a tank slapper. Kind of hope not a tank slapper, but this thing's handling right now. And time. Accelerating. Expected out of it. Already at the 1 minute mark. So it's a loser. Stop. Minute 29. That was definitely not our fastest time. That now puts us with a new overall leader. Minute 15 of the Cummins. And there it is. What's left? So let's see what this one will do. Silence. Straighten up, fly right. We have a shorty now. Well, that'll be the end of it for this video. Hope you enjoyed. Until next time.